Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make text grow in Photoshop. After starting Photoshop, we can go to new file to create a new document, and we can go to find one setting. I will use this setting and then go to background color. I will use black color for growing effect and then create a new document. Now we have a black background document. And then we can go to add a text, go to horizontal type tool, or we can use shortcut T to add to text. Now I click it, and then go to here, click it, and add a text. I type row, and make sure that we use white color. I press Ctrl A to select all the text, and go to the top bar. We can change the color here. I use white, and press OK. And then we can change the size. I use 300 points, and then I move to center. Now we have the text layer in the layers window. If you don't find the layers window, we can go to window and show layers here. Now I go back to layers window, and then we can double click the text layer to open the layer style, and then we can go down to outer grow, click it to activate. And then we can add the growing effect, and we can adjust the opacity. I increase it to 100, and then we can adjust the spread. I increase it and increase the size, and we can increase the range in quality. I use 100, and then we can change the color. For example, we can use red color. And we can use the blue color. I pick blue, and we can press OK to apply the blue color. So this is the outer grow effect. If you want to add more effects on the white text, we can use inner grow. Check it and select it to go to inner grow setting. And then I want to add the blue color. And click OK, and then I use blending mode to normal. So we have some color on the white, so we can adjust the size and make the range in quality to 100. If you are happy with this, we can click OK to apply the growing effect. So we can see the before and after. So this is how we can make text grow in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.